Now how about when I throw the object up? What is the acceleration now? Acceleration is always the same. 9.8 meters per second squared. But is it positive or negative when I throw it? Okay, let's analyze. When I throw this piece of chalk up, is it getting more speed in the positive direction or less speed in the positive direction? That's the question to ask.
When it gets to the very top.
But when it gets to the very top.
What's the acceleration? Ask your neighbor. Ask your neighbor.
Ask your neighbor. Thank you. Ask your neighbor. Now watch it. Here it is at the very top, right there at that peak. What's the acceleration? Ask your neighbor. Ask your neighbor. What do you guys say? How many say it's negative? How many say it's zero?